Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Hi Leo, fire sign. So this is April weekly reading. This is general. May or may not resonate everyone. So take what resonate and leave the rest. Energy could be vice versa. So let's see what are the messages for you and what's going on. Leo, what are the messages for you and what's going on? I started Good Energy Tarot Hindi channel. So exclusively for Hindi people, if you want to watch it, do watch and subscribe. One card is popped out. Okay. Four of Swords. Leo, what are the messages for you? Devil and Ten of Pentacles under the deck. The person involved in this connection could be a Capricorn, especially. I think someone is obsessed in this connection with the other person. Maybe you obsessed with your person or they are obsessed with you. Definitely this person is toxic for you. Yes. So if you want long-term commitment, you want marriage in this connection, but it is not happening. So let's see your reading. Leo, recent past, Four of Swords, Three of Cups and the Magician. For some, it could be third party situation involved in this connection. So in recent past, you are not talking with your person. Maybe you are in separation or no contact situation. You are healing yourself from past hurts, Four of Swords energy you are in. So you are doing meditation to heal yourself. And Three of Cups with Magician. Maybe your person is a player. They will come and they will go. This is on and off connection. There is no consistency. Your person don't offer commitment. Your person is a player. And for some, they may be toxic for you. Because the Devil under the deck. So strong third party energy I'm getting here. So there are some issues between both of you. That's why there are no contact situation had happened between both of you. That's why you are healing yourself. For some, you still want this person back. You still may be trying to manifest them back. Maybe your person manifesting you back again their life. That was past. Present, Eight of Wands, Hangman and Eight of Cups. Yes, there was communication. Is coming for you back and forth. Lots of communication. But you're feeling stuck. You don't know which decision you have to make. Either you want to move on or you take this person back again into your life. You are still confused. You are feeling stuck. Because for some, there is third party situation. You know that about the third party. But you are still confused. For some, you will make decision to move on from this person. Because this person is player, you know already. That's why you decided to move on from this person. You decided to walk away. Because future energy is Ace of Pentacles, Ten of Wands and Ten of Swords. There is long-term commitment is not happening with this person. They are always saying words but not taking any actions, proper actions. So Ten of Wands with Ten of Swords. So you only the person always taking care of this relationship. So Ten of Wands, it has become overburden for you. Because you only that person taking care. And Ten of Swords, yes, you feeling very very sad. Because they are not available to you emotionally when you need them. That's why you decided to walk away. Maybe they are saying every time they will come back and saying, I will be with you forever. I will be responsible for everything. That blah, blah, blah. But they are not doing anything. Yes. They were only saying words but not doing any actions. The person involved in this connection could be Fire Energy, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, then Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, then Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, especially Capricorn. So let's see your person intentions and actions towards you, then we will get more clarity. Leo, your person feelings towards you. Two cards. Nine of Pentacles and Page of Wands. So for some, there is age difference between you and your person. Your person may be already financially stable, well settled financially. So their feelings, King of Cups, the Sun, and Queen of Wands. Now you are focusing on yourself, Leo. You are trying to move on from this person. They know. Maybe they are missing your attention. That's why now they want to offer their cup of love to you, King of Cups. Now they are realizing your worth. For some children also involved in this connection. Now they are realizing that you are their happiness. And Queen of Wands energy. And your person is also very powerful and very popular person. Yes, they are thinking about to offer their love to you. So let's see their intentions. But again, maybe these are feelings only. Let's see intentions, then we will get more clarity. The Moon. Yes, trust issues between both of you. Death. Ace of Wands and Four of Pentacles. I think you are deciding to holding back, Leo, because there is something mysterious in this connection. Even though there is still attraction between both of you and your person want passionate new beginnings with you, still there is passion, but you have no trust on them because they will come and they will go. There is no consistency. This is on and off connection. That's why you are not trusting them anymore. The Moon, definitely they are hiding something from you. You have some trust issues. And Death with Ace of Cups. So Death came in reverse card. So they want to be with you forever. They want rebirth in this connection. Yes, they are coming back with love offer. They want to offer their cup of love to you, Ace of Cups. Then it's up to you. For some, maybe you person playing games with you. For some, maybe there are only small differences between you and your person. You know your situation more than me. So if there is no third party, if there is no other woman or other man involved, then it is okay. Maybe they're coming back with serious. They realize your worth. Maybe, but if your person really playing games with you and there are other women or other men involved, there is no point. And the person involved in this connection, Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, especially Scorpio or Pisces. Yeah, they are coming back, but still there are some trust issues between both of you. So let's pull some cards from universe where this connection is headed on and the outcome. Magician and mutual card, Knight of Wands. So there is stability is coming in this connection. If you let them in, yeah, if there is no third party, then I am saying for some, if there is third party, I think a lot of you are decided to walk away. For those who are not in third party situation, that case, definitely there is some stability is coming in this relationship. They are very passionate about you. They are coming back with a lot of passion. But for some, you still have trust issues, you still feeling stuck and hanged man here. You still don't know which decision you have to make. So let's see your overall energy for the week, Leo. But it's totally up to you. Definitely they will approach you. They will coming back. You are getting success for your hard work. Yeah, they're coming back to offer equal give and take. Maybe it is very slow moving energy, Knight of Pentacles, but they want to come back and you are focusing on your career, on your abundance. So let's see your person overall energy. Again the devil. For some, really this person may be toxic for you guys. Be careful. And Ten of Pentacles. Yeah. So one case I'm seeing, for some this person really toxic for you. For some, maybe this person obsessed with you. Because devil treated in many ways. So one way toxic, another way obsession. I think they are heavily obsessed with you. And this time they realize you both. And Ten of Pentacles and Three of Pentacles, they want reconciliation with you. And Page of Cups, they are coming back with an apology. Yes. Here two cases. One case, third party involved. Another case, only small disturbances in your relationship. So let's see some messages from Moon, Oracle Deck, Leo. But they are heavily obsessed with you. Lot of attraction. A personal issue reaches resolution. Full moon in Cancer. Yes. There is some resolution is coming. Especially for personal situations. Personal issues. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel. And click the bell icon. Then you will get all my video notification. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me. Thank you.